Then go another ass cut SML movie, Jeffy's Magic Pencil.
Let me hear it. All right, settle Settle down.
No, I'm not lying.
Well, if you're not a lion, then what are you? A cheetah?
No, he turned me with a pencil, and I want you to turn me back.
Well, if he turned you into a lion with his pencil, can't he just erase it? Side of my head.
You were making stupid jokes.
Well, the people were laughing. I'm sorry you don't appreciate good comedy.
Look, I just want to get turned back to normal.
Well, if your son turned you into a lion with his pencil, why can't he just change your back?
He said it doesn't work.
Well, he should at least try.
Jeffy, at least try to turn me back with a pencil. Jeffy, can you turn me into a Minecraft zombie?
Scary zombie!
Whoa, he can actually turn people into stuff?
Yeah, but you didn't believe me. You thought I was lying.
Hey, kid, can you fix the right side of my head with that thing? But this is not what I had in mind.
Jeffy, you turned him into a dragon?
Dang, I can't control it. It just does what it wants to do.
Well, at least he fixed your head.
Yeah, I guess he did do that. I got this big silly tongue, though. It's too big for my mouth. I keep biting it every time I talk. I got a speech impediment.
Jeffy, you better find a way to fix us.
I didn't have to.
Yes, you do, Jeffy. We don't want to be a zombie and a dragon for the rest of our lives.
Fine, Daddy. I'll go figure out how to fix it.
What are you going to do now?
I don't know. Maybe I'll fly around, burn some villages, marry a donkey. You know, dragon stuff.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, you want to hop on my back and fly to McDonald's?
Sure.
Let's go.
All right, guys, are you ready to play stack cups?
Why?
Because it's fun, Cody. Whoever stacks the most cups hits the bell wins.
This feels like chores.
Well, you know I'm down, dude. Any fun is fun for me, because
you're poor. We get it.
Yeah, you're poor, Joey. We get it. It's getting old.
Well, I know.
Anyway, we're going to start on the count of three.
Okay.
Three. What the fuck?
Drop it. But I dropped one.
I got it, dude.
You cheated.
I stacked all of them. I won.
Well, actually, you just dropped them, so you lost.
How?
Yeah, you lost. So you lost, Joseph. Yeah.
Hey, guys, what are you doing?
Hey, Jeffy.
What up, JY?
Not much, CD. But I got a problem in his house.
What the problem is?
I got this magic pencil that turns people into things, but I don't know how to turn them back.
But what are you talking about?
Here, let me show you.
God, I'm gorgeous.
Whoa, Jeffy, you turned him into the Little Mermaid.
Wait, he's not the Little Mermaid, dude. The Little Mermaid is black.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Okay. Well, anyway, that's so cool. Jeffy turned Joseph into something.
Oh, yeah, turn me into something, dude. Turn me into something.
Okay.
So he just keeps going. Oh, Jeffy, turn me into something. Turn me into something.
Okay, Junior.
Whoa, I'm Thomas. This is so cool. I think I can.
Yeah, but I don't know how to turn you guys back.
Why would you want to?
Yeah, this is so cool. I think I can.
Yeah, I'm gonna go jump in the ocean and see if I can pick up some hunky dudes.
Oh, I can't believe they kicked us out of McDonald's.
I can. I'm a dragon and you're a zombie. It's probably a good call on their part.
Well, good thing I got the manager's brain.
Hey, you wanna play Operation?
Sure. You can go first.
Alright, don't touch the sides.
You touch the sides.
My hands are too big.
Hey, Dad, what are you doing?
Jeffy, did you find a way to fix us?
No, but I did turn my friend into stuff.
Jeffy, you're supposed to find a way to fix us.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Oh, I am getting kind of hungry. Do we got any food?
Well, the only thing I got to eat is brains. You want to try it?
Yeah, sure, Daddy. Oh, it's chewy. I don't like it.
Well, let me find you something healthy to eat. Hold on. All right, Jeffy, here's your salad.
Oh, man, Daddy, I hate baby arugula.
Jeffy, you gotta shut up and eat your baby arugula.
I'm gonna turn this into something better. Oh, look, Daddy, chocolate cake.
Jeffy, it has mold on it.
Even better, Daddy.
But Jeffy, at least Yes, you do, Jeffy. Wash your hands. I don't want you getting sick.
Fine, Daddy. I'll wash my hands.
Oh, I'm gonna wash my hands. Might as well wash my pencil, too, since I want to eat my chocolate cake with it. All clean. I'm gonna go eat my chocolate cake.
All right, it's my turn. Let me see the thing.
Ow, my face!
Wait, hey, you're back to normal!
Wait, you're back to normal too!
I am? Wait, what happened?
Hey,
Jeffy, how'd you fix us?
What?
You fixed us, look, we're back to normal. How'd you fix us? But wait, there's no glitter on your pencil anymore.
Oh, man!
Oh,
well, at least I got place to talk, okay?
Look, everything's back to normal!
Yeah, I just hope this video didn't drag on too long. Right, yeah.
Yeah. Pretty cool about that video. This video. I like Jeffy's Magic Pencil video.
Drag on like you were a dragon.
Right, yeah.
Sorry guys, I didn't really ask my question yet. Here we go. Question. If you had a magic pencil, what would you do it for? I mean, do with it. Okay. I would probably have a magic pencil like a magic pencil turned to a wand stuff and zippy zoop and do awesome magic, Probably wizard Harry Potter, So, guys, I'm going to do more SML reaction videos along the way. Going to Jeffy videos, Black Yoshi, Shrek, Woody videos, Mario Jr., Chef Pee Pee, Bowser, Cody, Joseph, and, and all the SML videos from SML crew. So, I'll see you guys later.